I still remember when this game came out in 2013. I was just waiting to play this. Hello guys, my name is ScrollGamer11 and welcome back. Welcome to the new game. This is not a new game. It came out 3 years ago, but for me this is new because I was waiting for this moment so long. And here we are, playing Grand Theft Auto 5 for my channel. Guys, I can just can't wait to play this.
Pays attention, no one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on!
Over.
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on! In the back! Come on! Let's go! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister! We're giving you everything you want!
Don't even think about it!
There we go, Mr. M. Hey, you look like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Listen up.
What's he doing?
In the back. Come on.
Move. I said move. I said move, sir. Quick. Please. All right.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm making the call.
We need to detonate the bomb. All right. Let's do this! My cool phone. Boom! This is amazing.
We can do this? Show me the money!
Show me the money!
Slow and steady.
Guys, I just can't wait to play this for you. I'm so hyped at the moment. I'm playing Red Dead out of 5, people. Give me the money.
Oh, there's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
So much money.
What's the hold up?
Let's go, people. We got money. Let's move.
Give it up. I got him.
Oh, I'm Michael. I'm playing as Michael. I know that.
Get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his
okay.
Eye. He's great.
And move to Trevor.
Fuck! You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
We gotta move! So guys, as you know, this game came out in 17th of September 2013.
They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
There was so big hype about this game. I was also hyped, but I knew that I'm not gonna be able to play the game.
Oh, fuck. You hear that? Sirens. Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
But I watched every video on YouTube, all campaign missions and everything like 3 years ago. And
back the fuck down.
And I must say I'm proud.
Move. We're coming through.
Okay, I got this.
Get out of the way.
There we go. Fun starts now. So, I'm playing here as Trevor, as you know him. I hope you do, because everyone knows Trevor, the most iconic man in the whole Grand Theft Auto 5. My favorite character. So this is the early beginning. So this is where everything happened, where the game starts and everything. Oh, what? Where are you, sir? Oh, what are you doing, sir? Hello, you didn't see me? Well, how can't you see my beautiful face? Oh, what's wrong with this? They're not dead. Okay, dead guy. Oh.
They answered the wrong call.
All right. I'm gonna just change to the Michael. So this is how we change the... well, the character. Alright. Oh yeah. We have much better. Do they have the same? Oh. Oh, I really didn't know that I have multiple.
Let's get out of here.
Multiple weapons.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
How to reload? Hey, game! Oh, whoa. Move! Come on, Trevor! Come on, you man, I'm not sure what's your name, but come on. We need to get out of here. We need to take our money, bring it to our wives, and make our lives happier. Come on. There is a headshot. There is a headshot. Oh, there is a headshot. Okay. Oh. Nice. Come on, T. Let's move. Hey! You were just hurt, not dead. Alright. Wait for them. Wait for the cops. You know what? My plan was that my first game on channel is gonna beat this game, but obviously it's not. So, let's get in. I don't believe, but we did it. Look at the Trevor. Oh, he really is so ugly, but so iconic guy. So, the symbol of the game, definitely. Hasta la vista, baby. Move. Boom. I'm driving. In Red Dead out of 5.
We move quick, we can beat the train.
Hold on. Oh.
Getting there. Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it.
I need to try something. There is an alien somewhere here.
There's a chopper. We stick to the plan.
There's the alien in the ice. Oh. All right.
Get back on the track. Cops. Oh. Coming our way.
Be cool. They ain't made this car yet.
Don't you worry. All right. I just need to find the alien. That's
we'll be walking. Woo! Man, I thought, hey, we're fucked if we're stuck in.
Oh! What? What the hell? I was just trying to show people the alien. The can you understand that? It definitely
we
can.
Quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Cops, coming
our way. Be cool. Hasta la vista, cop.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it. Shit, shit, shit. Roadblock.
Go right. Beat the train, man.
Oh, oh, no, no. Oh. This was not far to the plan. There's the train and oh!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on, ditch the car. All right, we can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper? Back. Ah! Oh, the fucking bird! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Ah! Ah! Out of here! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna be. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No!
Oh,
you fuck you! Fuck
that's
you,
what
fuck
I call
you.
Real friend. Not you, Michael.
I'm standing here. Finish me.
There we go, T. There we go.
Motherfucker! You fucking cocksucker! Fuck!
fucking die!
Oh. More cops are coming. I did it. Well, the Uncle T did it.
Michael was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, just like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
They really thought that I'm dead. Oh, Grand Theft Auto 5, people! The dreams come true. The dreams come true. So, okay. Yes.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. And if that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid. And I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh, well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week,
I guess. Oh, I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Yes, that music. This town. Yeah, memories. Just about Grand Theft Auto World. Any of them. Memories, sir. Memories. I just can't smile more than this. Yeah, bodybuilding, sir. Beaches, dogs. The whole world in a game. Everything has a reason here. Poor people, everyone. A great game.
Just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all. Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass.
There is a second character.
Fool, always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Oh la la.
This nigga must got the baby.
Oh, look at the kitty.
Yeah.
And all hey, kitty. How are ya? Welcome. So this is Mike Franklin, of course.
Which one you want, nigga?
Which one? They're all nice. But I like this one more. Get in a vehicle.
Always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
This looks like a hurricane spider.
With the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
You wanna race? Okay. So that's how to focus.
Whoa. Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
What? I hear you.
Let's go.
Remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
I'm gonna check his ability.
You ain't even testing me.
Well, in fact, I don't even know the ability. Oh.
You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grid now.
So that's how to activate that.
Nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dog.
Right.
Yeah, that's cool.
Nice car.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, studio movie.
That's meant to be your shit.
What is this? This looks like a... Whoa, aliens. Oh, more alien.
Down this dirty motherfucker.
There we go. You just can't hate this world, because this world is... Oh, sir, I'm moving this really expensive car, so please, sir.
Please, homie.
Oh no, oh. This was not the best stunt ever. Driving model is... You're pretty nice.
Ha ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
What? In that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Remember, this is Yetarian's car. What
so this second guy is Lamar, the homie of the Franklin.
You say.
Oh, come on. No, this is Audi. What?
To allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame black.
Okay. Oh. Oh. That's much harder. Oh. Whoa. Look at my car.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Dog.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit my ass.
Oh, cops. Close the cops. I want to. Whoa. This is the way out. Okay. Oh. But really, this car is dancing. Oh, sir. Oh! Did I do that? So what have I done? The thing that I did was I got out of car. I pressed the wrong button. When Sir Isaac Newton discovered electricity while flying a kite, a snip under a tree, yeah, I remember the time of Y City or San Andreas when. When you fail a mission, there was no checkpoint, baby. Try all mission once again. Oh, oh, oh! I'm driving this tot. There behind me. Oh, what the crap! No way! Is this Grove Street? Really? You're not gonna see me, right? That's how we save our ass, and that's how we make this. Yeah, we just stopped in a grocery. Drank coffee with my friend Carl Johnson, most well, more known as the CJ, his brother Sweet, and so on. The squad, this was nice. But I like this car. My favorite is Lamborghini. Who knows, maybe I'll drive one once. No one knows.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car.
Simeon.
My skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same.
What's wrong?
Disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean... N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel.
Welcome to Los Santos, sure. Achievement okay. Unlocked.
How about we fall through, homie?
Okay, so everyone has his unique vehicle.
This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy?
So Franklin skills. Okay.
She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Soundtrack in this game is something amazing. It really is. So, this is my little house.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What?
Oh, motherfucker. People here, this is unique.
Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I'll see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
So, this is it. Amazing game. Amazing. Tomorrow, new video. Don't worry, I'm not gonna skip this. Oh, do you stink, sir? Wasted. So, Franklin and Lamar, mission passed. Great. See you tomorrow. I love you all. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Let's do this.